I am very nervous about this video. I don't know why. I feel like a lot of music videos in this era have not been like anything that I was expecting, which can be good, but also it's like, okay, that's the concept. So Music for a Sushi Restaurant was cool, but it was also the most foul thing I've ever seen. And obviously there's like rumors about Satellite and everything. So I think I'm just excited to like, you know. Satellite is one of my favorite songs off this album. I think it's a lot of favorites for a lot of people. So I'm just like, you know, I'm just excited. It's getting its flowers and everything. Let's just do it.
Hey. Have a great show tonight.
Thank you so much.
Launched on November 26, 2011, from the Kennedy Space Center, Curiosity was born on Mars. It has spent over 10 lonely years roaming the surface of the red planet.
So. It reminds me of that like Chef Boyardee commercial where like the can of soup follows the kid. Okay. I wonder if he wanted to do this the night before but didn't because his pants ripped. Why am I about to cry? I like. Why am I about to cry? I feel like obviously there's so many. I can never tell if like he just does things with the intention of having a deeper meaning, or if he gives like all creative control to whoever's directing it, or how all of that stuff works, like, because I just never know, like, is he as smart as we all think he is? I don't know. Like, I wish like when they release like behind the scenes of the music videos, if they were like genuinely behind the scenes, like I want to see like what the conversations were like when they were coming up with this concept, because obviously this like took a little bit of planning, and they easily could have just like green screened the robot in for some of those other shots, but I feel like from the stuff that he lets us know about him, the stuff that he like presents when he gives like interviews and stuff, is that, and like what other people have said about him, is that he is like lonely, and he probably feels like he's also running on empty in whatever capacity. I don't think it's like the work, because I truly, truly think that like if he didn't want to tour or do the amount of shows that he does, he wouldn't. I feel like he just wouldn't put himself through that and everything, because I do believe him when he says like that's his most favorite thing to do. I think that like probably a good mix of the other things going on in his life are just like exhausting, and I think him being him is exhausting, and I'm sure it's exhausting that like sometimes he can't even just like go get a cup of coffee or something without being stopped, and like that's hard too, because I feel like if I saw him, it's like I want to go up and say hi, but I also want to like give him that space and privacy, because he's just trying to like be out and do his thing like a normal person. So I think that that's like, not to bring fine line into this, but I think that's a fine line. So I do think there was like a little bit of a message here. Just the running on empty, and like, I don't know, is like, are we the robot on Mars looking down, or is like he the robot on Mars and we're the ones looking up? I oftentimes will think, like sometimes when I'm really sad or something and I look out at the moon, I'm like, he's seeing the same moon as me. That's pretty cool. So I don't know, that like made me want to cry, and it was really sweet. And that song in general, I think, just like makes me emotional. And it's like one of my favorite things to watch him do live and everything. So I'm still pissed that we have not gotten any of that circus thing, and he's probably pulling the two ghosts with that. I don't know why, but this was fun, and I'm glad that Satellite is gonna be a single and getting flowers, because it's really an incredible song.